Language.Foundation's video dictionary, helping you achieve understanding.
French author and dramatist who is regarded as the father of modern French literature, 1869 to 1951. André Gide, André-Paul Guillaume Gide.
Become our student and get access to effective and free educational materials. Subscribe to our channel to become a part of our growing community and to learn English effectively.